So, during the roughly 8 years I spent at McKinsey, I was doing thousands of PowerPoint slides. Thousands. And if I add the slides my teams were doing during that time, the sum would be likely in the tenth of thousands. So, why is this the case? Are McKinsey, BCG, and Bain really putting all the results into a PowerPoint presentation they hand over at the end and then just disappear, like some critics of top management consultancies like to repeat over and over again? So, I mean, you first and foremost need to understand for what PowerPoint slides are used within McKinsey, BCG, and Bain. Because most often they are used to prepare a conversation in a way that at the end of the conversation, a decision can be taken. And you need to keep in mind that McKinsey, BCG, and Bain are usually facing the most senior executives in a company. And these people tend to have not too much time nor patience. So messages need to be precisely on point. And here the PowerPoint slide format is often used, because it does offer a decent trade-off in between information intensity on the one hand and graphical representation of information on the other. But indeed, there is another and very different point why PowerPoints are still highly used by top management consultancies. Because this format forces especially the junior consultants to sharpen their messages and analyses, because it is a completely different thing if you speak about a topic or write it down or create an exhibit for it. And interestingly, I've seen many meetings for which there was a prepared 80 plus slides PowerPoint document that was not even touched during the whole conversation. And one reason for this is actually that there was no need, because the creation of the PowerPoint document itself led to a situation where then senior consultants were able to verbalize all needed messages and discussion points with no further need of graphical representation, because the messages already have been clear. However, and this is also true, PowerPoint slides were never meant to be a format that is replacing a presentation, but supporting it. And that means for all people that have not been part of a final presentation of a project, it is very hard to imagine what actually stands behind the slides they are then reading long after the project has been finished. So, yes. Creating PowerPoints is a significant part of work for junior consultants. However, they will still learn the relevant skills of gathering, analyzing, and communicating relevant data and information. But not because of PowerPoint, but despite it. So think about this.